Hello again, everybody. It's Sunday evening, about dusk. Hopefully you can see me well enough. I was just taking a little break, enjoying a donation that was received over the weekend. Thank you. And thought I ought to come to you with an idea about Halloween. I'm going to start first at the coming holiday, Columbus Day. You know, and where I am, the traffic's just backed up both ways because it's a tourist spot. Americans celebrate a man that got lost at sea and launched the slaughter of a nation. Disturbs me. Has for quite a while. That's my point on it. Do as you will. Pay the consequence for it, because life doesn't end here on Earth, as far as I'm concerned. So, enough said about that. Halloween. Don't like it. Don't like it. No. We're basically teaching children to celebrate evil spirits and eat a whole shitload of candy so they spend years at the dentist and diabetes and don't like it. Don't like it. Have avoided that for several years with my kids and fully explained to them why, and they didn't have a problem with it. Once I explained it, they understood it and they're like, it really isn't right, is it? You know, kids know truth. You don't really have to spend a lot of time explaining it to them. You just have to take a little time to explain it to them. This year, we're going to celebrate Halloween. Yeah, our own little way. It's supposed to be a scary night, right? And the truth is pretty scary. So, we're all going to dress up. I'm going to have my mask on. The kids will probably be face painted like a mask. Black. We're going around as a family. We'll be handing out flyers to the march, handing out flyers with facts about Fukushima, facts about the debt, money in general, how it's created, facts about chemtrails, facts about all kinds of stuff, the public school system, the vaccines. We're going to hand out a bunch of facts to horrify, right? Everybody wants to be scared on Halloween. By the time the Allens are done, this town is going to be scared. Much love. Many thanks. Please, take a minute to think about what I said, because I do love you, and it's clear as a bell to me. See you soon.